At its heart, a technical startup. First one, 2 to 4 co-founders, at least 50% engineering. They all have to have somewhat around a year's worth of money in the bank, but that doesn't mean a year's worth of money living in a one-bedroom apartment, like in a high-rise. That means a year's worth of money eating ramen noodles and being very poor. And everyone has to have quit their jobs. This is what you need to start a startup. Notice no idea is required. You just need this. That's it.